The combatants are locked inside Hell in a Cell. This is the nightmare no one can escape. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here. A score will be settled tonight, and only one competitor will survive the Devil's Playground. Can he put this one away? Apollo Crews is in trouble. That would have been a shocker. One of the best to ever do that move. Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm. The pressure's too much. They tap.
Here is your winner, Hugh Cobal.
Without even breaking. This is it, ladies and gentlemen. Hell in a Cell.
Power slam.
She's in full control now. German suplex. Forearm right across the back of the neck. Flapjack.
Face first.
It's over.
Slam! If you're just tuning in, this is Hell in a Cell. Stomping down!
Natalya making her impact felt. She's fighting hard and it is paying off.
Oh, straight forearm! Plenty of hits coming her way now.
She better buckle up. Hell in a Cell matches are unforgiving.
Natalya carries on the Hart family tradition with the raw power of her father, the legendary Jim the Anvil Neidhart, and the technical skills of her uncle, WWE Hall of Famer Bret. The submission specialist, Natalya.
Oh yeah, Natalya, this is a Hart family tradition. And this one is in the books for Natalya.
It was a sinking ship tonight for...
It's the structure that's going to make the difference in this one, folks. These superstars can act all nonchalant all they want, but when you see that structure and the door slams behind you, I don't care who you are, you shudder inside.
No argument there, Corey. That's why there have been so few WWE superstars who have ever had the guts to step inside the structure for a Hell in a Cell match.
The thing that makes this so much more insidious than a simple cage match is there's no escape. The door is padlocked and the... No way, Jose, looking to end this.
Another big move! And that can be all. Let's see. Oh no, I don't like Steve Austin's chances in this one.
Plenty of fight left.
Gonna take a lot more than that to take out Stone Cold.
After years of struggling to make an impact in WWE, Steve Austin finally broke through at the 1996 King of the Ring. Austin was about to unleash something no one had ever seen before.
Leg drop across the throat. Ah, bear hug. Whoa, he works his way out. Stunner! Stunner! Stop!
Steve Austin might get an early three count.
Two. Kicks out in time.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Talking about Stone Cold Steve Austin at the King of the Ring, Byron. After Austin won the tournament, he proclaimed the birth of Austin 316. His anger produced the fuel that drove the Austin Revolution and ushered the Attitude Era into WWE.
The glass breaks, the beer's flowing, and Stone Cold...
Stone Cold! This might be it.
One, two, three.
All right, let's get this Hell in a Cell match underway.
Oh, nice drop kick.
Ooh-wee. Well scouted reversal there.
Pulls the trigger. Boom, a knee strike.
They got the power of Dana Brooke.
That move was planning meets execution.
That's it. Dana Brooke just ended this one.
Very nice.
Shoot, slam to the rope.
Man.
Face first.
Oh, setting up. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. Dana Brooke going for the early pin.
An easy kick out there.
Still a lot more fight left.
Big back body drop. Boom, did you hear the impact?
Double axe handle.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Spinning arm breaker.
This is a big risk.
Going for it again. Genius of the sky with a moonsault.
One, two.
Io Shirai.
What a match. I mean, what an unbelievable match. What a victory.
Here is your winner, Io Shirai.
Wow.
Here we go, folks. It's Hell in a Cell time.
A harsh impact.
Ooh! DDT!
He knows he's in trouble. If you're just tuning in, this is Hell in a Cell.
He just created a prime opportunity. Does Dawson even know where he is? We might just be seconds away from the end. Hit the big one twice.
And breaks the hold. Down the opponent. He's executing on his plan perfectly.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Boom! What a forearm!
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
This could be huge.
Scott Dawson looks to be in some pretty bad trouble here. How can he get out of this mess?
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Stomping. Ouch. Here it comes.
It's not Scott Dawson's night, guys. It's just not.
Things do not look good for Scott Dawson.
The match is over. That's all she wrote. Put it in the books, and there was no question about that one.
The WWE Universe has...
I know the WWE Universe hates up these Hell in a Cell matches, but I wonder if they know just how dangerous it is.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
Tombstone pile driver.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
The Undertaker puts it away. The Undertaker with a tremendous win.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
A well-earned victory.
Let's go, guys. Hell in a Cell coming up here.
Strowman looking to put this thing away.
Power slam. Get that instant replay ready.
Did you see the...
And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power. Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over. That is exact. Braun has him up. Braun Strowman wins. Braun Strowman wins.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
Big win. Corey, did you ever imagine what it felt like?
Here comes the setup, double underhook. There it is, pedigree. Picture perfect execution.
Set up for a second time.
Stepping in man with a W.
Here is your winner, Stephanie McMahon.
A very decisive victory.
This is it, ladies and gentlemen. Hell. And here we go.
Close the book on this one.
Does Jeff Hardy even know where he is?
Two.
Plenty of fight left.
Wow.
Oh, oh, man. Time to go swinging.
The King of Swing.
He might go all night.
We've got a cover.
One, two.
Ref found a two count.
Well, it looks like the Daredevil wants to take a few more spills.
Why not?
He's going for it all.
He wants it one more time. He did it. He conquered this demonic structure.
Here is your winner, Ben Flash.
Well, that one was...
This is an absolutely incredible...
Going for the home run!
Sidewalk slam!
And just like that, it's all over.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
I think we're about to...
Whoa!
What incredible athleticism!
Harsh impact.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
And an elbow drop for added measure.
Going for it again. What a sidewalk slam.
Oh, he is finished.
Two.
And she kicks out at two.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
With a face buster.
It's starting to come together in a big way.
She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far.
She's trying one more time.
What a sidewalk slam.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
So, what a match. I mean, what an unbelievable match. What a victory.
Here is your winner, Alexa. Garcia, Guillermo.
Got to be happy with that win, right? This is an absolutely incredible scene here. This matchup brings total annihilation and bodies everywhere.
Well, this is a dangerous situation that goes far beyond defeating your opponent.
This form of combat brings competitors irreparable harm. The goal should be just to make it out alive.
Great offense by Rusev. Plenty of fight left.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
Fighting for survival. No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Now taking control.
Looks like he's got it fully locked in now.
Rusev picks up the victory here. This is it, ladies and gentlemen.
Whoa! Man, that was nasty. Will he be able to capitalize?
Oh, what a boot.
Amazing execution. Let's see if it's...
And Sheamus is your winner.
It's the structure that's going to make the difference. And
Rude setting it up.
Hallelujah.
Is it enough? Is it enough?
Things just went from bad to great.
And Rude is your winner.
Come on, Corey. Hallelujah.
Stop it.
Here is your winner, the glorious Robert Rude.
Very nicely done and a very important victory. It's easy to become focused solely on...
This can't bode well.
What a sidewalk slam.
He is finished.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift. She's going to try it again. Changes her fortune there. Seamless transition into a Boston Crab. Going to be taking that dirt nap.
You can put this one in the bank.
Here is your winner, Tiffany Fraga.
Well, that one was over. Let's go, guys. Hell in a Cell coming up here.
Oh, it's coming. Meet him at the pay window.
Oh, man. AJ Styles is in trouble.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Setting up again.
It's a wrap. Will the second time procure results?
Corey, how does a competitor reduce the chances of being seriously injured inside this?
He's going back.
Oh, jeez. There's no way he's getting up for that.
and he picks up the win.